Howdy folks, Andy Fireblade Muzzery, we're on Elite Danish and we're heading to Titan Hadad. Now after the events at the Tyrannus Titan, where that's in its final throes of life and ready to die later this evening, which I'll be awfully capturing on video, I decided to come here and test out my Nanite Torpedoes. I like the way they're called, Nanite, because it's like you're saying goodnight to someone. Nanite. So, you know, Nanite Torpedoes is basically saying goodnight to these Titans. But, yeah, I didn't really take much part in the Tyrannus event. I did go to it and take a couple of pop shots at the car when the car opened up. But I missed the majority of it, because it wasn't long after that that it went into its meltdown stage. Maybe it was the shots I fired, I don't know. Probably not. But yeah, we're just coming here because when I got to the Tyrannus Titan, all the vents had already been fired upon by the torpedoes and the core was already exposed, so I didn't have to do any of that. I didn't have to do any of the hard work, so I thought I'd come here. I'm probably going to die because I'm here solo, but I say I'm here solo, I don't know, there might be other commanders here. I'm not sure, we'll find out. But let's get there first and we'll find out. This is a pain to get to because it's so far away from the star. Right, let's get the so we've got, okay, I'm just getting me, right, okay. Need to avoid these things. Oh, what a mess. That wasn't what I wanted to happen. Right, we'll get rid of them. Need to get out of the toxic cloud pretty, this caustic cloud pretty quick, because it builds up really fast. Oh, wrong. Oh, I just got lucky there. Don't have any heat sinks. Right, there's the caustic sink used. Okay, we're getting close. Where is it? Where is it? Is an absolute pain to find. And I know it's saying it's over there, but the chances are it isn't, because that always moves, see? Well, there it is. Get out of that cloud. And then we can rely on the... I'm shocked it's only done one pulse. Very shocked by that. Normally there's two. Right, so I need to find the vents. I think I'm on the underside of it here. So we need to get on the other side. There's a vent. Oh, it's closed. Never mind, I'm still here. We'll just wait for them to open again. I don't know how long it'll take to open. I'll just cruise around, try and remain undetected. Audio is amazing. Well, I'm not undetected anymore. Oh well. There's one. There's a vent open. There's one done. Doing okay. Well, three. Like I say, I don't think I'm going to survive here. But this is just all about seeing what you got to do when not taking part in the. These vents to open up again. Avoided them caustic missiles. Just sit and wait. Very exciting. Come on, why aren't the vents opening again? I hope the vents don't reset every time they open and close. If you do, this is definitely not going to be doable by a single player. Try and keep out the way. Is that a Morton? That's a Morton. Closed again. It looks like when the close it resets, because I've done it, I must have hit about 5 now. By 2 plastic missiles there. Trying to avoid the main Thargoids. Oh, didn't mean to do that. That wasn't good. So, from what I can see, definitely resets the heat vents. I'm going to wait for them to open again. Maybe the car comes out during this reset. I don't think it does. Getting well hit now. No car out. The vents are open again. So there's the vent shut. Let's go back the other side. See if the car's out. No, no car out. Worth a look, just in case it was. core was exposed then. But yeah, this is definitely need more than... Oh, there it is. It does expose the core. Right, okay. Now we know what we're doing. I thought the core had to be exposed once you did all the vents. Now just wait for them vents to open again. What I need to do is just get down away from them turrets. Just everywhere though. So I think I'll see about hitting two and then fly under the ship. Do some damage to the car. Under attack. 52% hull. Not great, but... We'll have it. Okay, there's the vents open. Good three. Get under and wait for this car to come out. So when it comes out of there, comes give me normal. Oh, damage to the car. Well, I need to get out of here. Okay, so now I know what we're doing. What I'm doing is getting battered. Like you say, I'm going to play this till I die, and I keep going. Excellent. And at least I know what I'm doing now. Need to hit some of the vents. And then go underneath and hit the car. This was all a learning process. So many things to it. Oh, I've got my Nanite Torpedoes on. Why do they keep disappearing? Why aren't it targeting? Come on. Not doing well here. For some reason it wasn't targeting there. Are the vents closed yet? Will I get any shots on there? Not open. Take a while to... Couple of minutes, another 5 minutes. Pop a blast now. I'm not sure what I'll get one more run at it, but we'll try. Come on, let's have one more hit at the car. This is great fun. Not sure I'm gonna make it. Down to 8%. I just want one more attack on it. Come on. Here it comes. My last go. Here we go, nearly dead. There we go. I wear the sacrifice to gain knowledge of how the hell do you do this? So, hope you enjoyed that, guys. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next video, which is hopefully the death of the Titan Tyrannus. Thanks for watching, folks. Tally bye.